Hello, dearest ones. Friends, acquaintances, lurkers, Twitter stalkers, people from other Discord servers. Hello, everyone. Hello, Fallen. It is nice to see you. For I can see you, and you cannot see me. Where are you? I'll tell you where I am. I am in the darkness. Get in the damn chair. I am in the chair. I just wanted to emphasize. Hello everyone. I wanted to emphasize to you guys how dark it is in this room. I have been here sitting in this chair for since 3 p.m. and it's 5:30. No, that doesn't even sound like that much. But I was sitting in here when it was light and now it is dark. And it's a lot darker on Discord camera when I was showing Toffee. And I was planning to start off back here, shrouded in darkness, and then like scooch forward slowly. I know why it was darker in Toffee's. My bit! My bit! It's fine, I'll emotionally recover. All right, guys. Hello, everyone. Oh. It's fine. There we go. It's all good. Oh, it's fine. I just need to come to terms with my new surroundings. Oh, hello. Hello, Dracoria. Me in the morning. Me all the time. Long time no see. How are you doing? You okay? You almost got 420 channel points. Funny number, Fallen. Funny number. How are we all doing today? Long time no see, guys. I'm sorry I wasn't online yesterday. Stuff. But I am back today. Yeah, I'm back today. Surviving. Oh, yo, hi! Oh, yeah, you missed the absolute best bit where I just sat in darkness and then fell off my chair and then turned the lights on and got vampired. How are you? I am much better today, thank you. You feel like shit, Fallen? No! Why? Are you alright? Why? What's happening? Your foot's numb. Oh, and you think you have a cold. Oh, okay. In that case. Oh, get well soon. Yeah, get well soon. Oh, yo, how you doing? How has your weekend been? Well, I was gonna say something, but now I can't remember what I was gonna say. Doing a plate? Elaborate? You're watching this on mute in your living room, can't find subtitles. That was sign language. Which is basically like architecture drawing. Oh, that's cool. That's really cool. Anything architecture drawing is incredibly PogChamp. That was AEI. Okay, I'll get it right this time. That's sign language. to my extent of my knowledge, chat. Do you want me to help you find subtitles, Dracoria? I don't think that is how Twitch works. So I'll just let her suffer. It's fine. This is fine. Alright. Oh, you need to send some of your architecture stuff to the aquarium. Because I want to see it. Because it's so cool. You're actually having fun making these again. So Professor allows you to do digital. Pog! That's really cool. Oh, I'm glad they're letting you do more of a range of stuff, because that's so cool. Your friend got you a dream mug for Christmas and you... Send pics? Dream mug? Sure, you'll post this one, maybe. Maybe. Should you send work in progress? Yes, I want to see it. I want to see how it's doing. Alright, guys. As you guys... Also, Fallen, I want you to send a picture of the dream mug. I want to know what dream mugs look like. Yeah, give me a sec. Okay, guys, we have Toffee in the VC. We are doing Minecraft. You guys know me. Literally just, like, decorating, because that's all I have the energy to do. So, you got me. Good. Send it immediately. And so literally just gonna be chatting to you guys today, because that's what we're doing. I just opened up my Discord server and I saw the photo of and it says I am in your bedroom. Oh my god! That's so cool. Why is that actually good? Why is that actual good dream merch, not just like a face? Discord is launching so very slowly. Man, it always does. All right, guys, shall I undeafen and have a, should we have a little, oh, also Pyro has been being a little mole, a little renovation mole, and has been fixing everything, which, you know, we love him. I'm gonna undeafen, but I'll still be talking to you guys just as much, so don't stop talking to me, all right? Toffee!
Hello. Oh, my voice. Hello.
That was amazing. Your friend made the mug. Yeah, send it in Meteorio. Your friend made the mug. Oh my god, that's cool. So it's actually good.
That mug is very cool.
Yes.
Like, very, very, very cool.
Do it yourself, that's so cool. Yeah, it's cool. Tell them I say hi. Fawn says hi.
How do you even make a mug?
That's like very good. I guess like you can put like sticky thing on it that then like...
Yeah. Might be like the t-shirt things.
Yeah. Pyro says hi. Pyro says hi, Fallen.
I finally fixed the glass.
All the feathers. Oh, yo, that looks so cool. Oh my god. You fixed the glass. Oh, Pog, thank you.
Yeah. Also,
Yeah, oh my god, you've done so much since I last watched one of your streams. It looks so cool. Dude, 100% of this is just Pyro fixing everything. I'll show you the Amethyst City in a minute. Love you, Pyro. Thank you. Ooh. That looks so cool. Like, I can't that.
Oh, hi.
Damn. Oh, hi. Bye.
Bye.
Pyro bug. Yo, hi, I'm box. What the hell are you doing here? Wait, sorry, what was that?
I'm gonna go on my adventure to get you Elytra.
Oh, thank you. Guys, hi, box. Yeah, it does look brand new. Hi, box.
Nothing happened.
Box, so I didn't accidentally start a raid at your base. Please don't hurt me. But I accidentally started a raid at your base, and I died many times. You wouldn't recognize it. I know, I barely did when I went outside. And it's fine, Box, because I lost a stack of amethyst, my elytra, all my fireworks. I found my tools are all fine. You're going, no, Box, I've been hurt enough. Box, I've suffered enough. No, don't worry, Fallen. He's not going to hurt you. He's going to hurt me. It's fine, Fallen.
Wait, where are you?
Great timing, cries. Oh,
where are you? You're down there.
Did you finish the raid? Yeah. Yes, we finished the raid. I died so many times doing it, but I got Pyro and Toffee to help me, and we finished it. Don't worry, it's fine. Oh, I was going to show you the city. It was Nigeria, but it's fine.
Shishi, I was just going down. Wait, where have you gone?
Hi, Box. I am going to hurt you. Cries. Oh, Fallen, it's fine. He's not gonna hurt you. I'm in the basement. Hi. Oh, hi.
Can you take off your leggings?
No.
Yes.
Yeah, we'll protect you, Fallen. It's fine. I'm not gonna take off my pants.
Oh, can you put those pants on? For no reason. Just can you
Are they
take off
going
your clothes
to
and...
like hurt
No,
me?
you should just put those on. You should just not question it and just put them on.
But why?
Now try taking them off.
I actually hate you. You're so annoying. Toffee equals sus? Confirmed. You heard it here first.
What I did was I stuck the... No.
Toffee
no.
is the ultimate...
Got another present as well.
Up, box.
Can you take off your boots?
No, I'm not going to... No, I'm not doing it. Curse of finding, you dumbass.
I've made it to you. You can't take off your pants, actually, so...
Fallen.
Can
I'm not
going to
put on those shoes. I'm not going to put them on. No.
Yes.
So, Fallen, I...
Yes.
Oh, Curse of Vanishing. Oh, I thought Curse of Binding was Curse of Vanishing. That's what I thought.
It's
was
very
going
much
on
not,
here.
No.
So I thought that they... Yeah, I can think I can of ha- no reason
I can
why...
Help
this
you
would, I can think of no reason why putting those shoes on would be a bad idea.
I can help you get them off if you want.
No, that's fine.
It would involve my sword.
No, I think you should just seriously rethink the words that you're saying.
Ew, why do you think of it like that? You can have that as well.
Stop giving me no, go away.
Yes.
Oh yeah, so that's the best helmet I've ever been given. Right also, there. I'll actually never ascend greater.
What's the way? Come out here.
I don't want to. Go away.
No, this is actually cool. Sword.
Binding, never take it off. Vanishing, kind of obvious. Fallen.
Take a look at one of these.
Mine. I'm stealing a sack of it. Thank you.
I mean, it's all yours anyway, because you asked me to do it, but...
Oh, well, thank you.
It's okay. Should I go fetch you an elytra now?
Yes, please.
Probably gonna die.
Please. You'll be fine.
Oh, right, what does Spox want?
He always wants everything. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have phrased it like that. Oh, yes, you... Anyway, it's fine. Oh, I need food. I shouldn't have given all my food to Pyro. Actually, I should have. I'm glad I gave all my food to Pyro. Finish your sentence. No. What if I don't want to? Get bamboozled.
I swear, if me and Box both die. I mean, swear, it wouldn't matter with Box. He's got like 50 sets of the same armor.
That's true. He has, no, chat, and we're not kidding here. He has 6 sets of Fallen. It's fine. It's fine. He has 6 sets of Netherite, fully enchanted, may I add, Netherite armor. Why is this man wealthy? I need more redstone.
Oh.
I ate it here.
You said that like 50 times today.
I know. Just all redstone.
Why hasn't Box come through the portal with me?
Oh, you just said. I'm not saying you should steal a set, but you should.
You see, like, that will probably work in some friend groups, but the thing with Box
is... No, the thing with Box is he will actually come to my home address and, like,
he will not stop killing you until you give it back.
Yeah. Okay, Fallen, I'll be honest. I have the memory span of a goldfish. I've run out of glass. Tell me how I started the sentence.
Probably something weird.
I don't know. Are you talking about what Box wanted?
And you said he wants 70. I can't remember. Something like that.
Was it something like that?
I think it might be something like that.
I can neither confirm nor deny that it was something like that, because I can't remember. I'm so slow because I have no food.
Oh, and no elytra.
Okay, well... There's...
Do I put
there's
my chest
insulting
in my
ender
chest?
And then there's a properly mean... Yes, please put it in your ender chest. You will die horribly if you don't.
Wow.
And that's said with the nicest intention.
sound like a threat to me.
Let's put that. Oh, wait. Oh, I have spoon and unlucky spoon, of course, of course.
If I die, remember I'm doing this for you.
Oh?
No, no. You know what I mean. I'm getting an elytra.
Thank you. You said fallen, and you didn't finish the sentence because Toffee gave you glass. You call me repeatedly till you answer and finish the sentence. Okay. Alright, what are we talking about?
Okay.
It was something to do with the... I think I was going to say fallen. I am a dumbass. You expect me to know the difference between binding and vanishing when I could not remember a single word of the conversation we were just having.
I mean, true to the test, how many days in the month can you remember in what order?
October has 31.
Nice.
And December has 30. No.
Nice. Yeah. No,
no. No, wait. February has either 25 or 26. And that's factually correct. just like according to facts. Your had sex with your mother. You're dumb when? As hell. Don't know, but also yeah. I set off a raid accidentally just now, fallen. Like a raid, and we're on hard mode.
That's what your mother said.
No, it's not. Though it's like hello person I am about to have sex with. I started a raid on hard mode.
Oh, it's like that's pretty eternal. Oh, someone.
February has 28 days. Oh,
oh, I'm on a leap year.
December has 31. Oh. Oh. Raising the hell out of you. You have such good videos in the first 5 minutes of your single player. To be fair, that is fair enough. Raids are just not worth the amount of energy that I give them.
If you get good at them. Not saying you're bad at them, but...
Box is in my bed. Okay.
God damn it. Box. Is that an end city? That hasn't been raided?
No way.
Maybe? Cross your fingers.
Then there was a raid and your weak ass could not win the raid. Oh, pain. I know how this is going. I know how this is going to go. That's painful.
I found one.
Did you? Shut up. Did you actually?
I did. That was very quick.
No way.
Yeah.
With an elytra in it.
Yeah.
Can you also get me some shulker boxes? Toffee, can you get me some chocolate boxes, please?
I have to do payment soon.
Thank you, Toffee.
Or you could come back here with me and help me.
I could do that.
Doesn't that sound fun?
No. You got your bike back! This is Will, sorry. Is Will in the Discord.
Oh no. I have been hit with one of the floaty things, but while in the air.
Ah. It's just like you zoom and then you just zoom upwards.
I have 6 seconds of levitation before I go full.
Yeah, I know. That would be tragic for you.
I should put my elytra in the ender chest. Oh, wait, another one hit me.
Please do that. Fallen has made a suggestion. Can you and Toffee join a VC? Because they're lonely, bored, and yeah, that's it. Do you want to join it?
Sure. Let me get to a place where I'm not going to get murdered.
Should I make a group chat? Let's find or start a conversation.
Yeah.
No, that's not worked.
Wait, you can DM. Just... If you just click on me and then click on the plus.
Ah. Fallen, just to chat, your Discord name is 2! Yeah, it is.
Nice one. Hello again.
Hello? Oh, these things are going to hurt me, aren't they? No, that's the wrong type of- No, it's fine.
Hello.
Hi!
What the fuck? Hold on. My phone's being weird. What is happening?
Mood. phones.
There we go.
Phones hurt.
Oh, I'm gonna give you this elytra. Yeah, I'm gonna need you to put on the curse of binding thing because it's funny.
Okay, that seems.
I have almost fallen over three times just getting up and to get my headphones. How I'm so short.
Now, Fallen is here, Big Pog. True. Fallen is in the VC. I was gonna say house, and then I was like, no, that's actually a bit odd.
Not quite.
Yeah, not quite. Almost, but not quite.
I'm in your house.
No, not again. Chat, please.
Wow. Okay,
get him out of my home. Get him out of my home. Oh, these are zombie piglins. I should not smack these guys.
Oh wait, what do you want me to remind you to get?
Yeah, I'm doing it. I'm doing it.
Okay, good.
You're
good.
A shit alarm clock, but thanks for trying.
So what's happening? I had to leave out of stream or else I know for a fact it would be really weird.
That would be awful.
Do you want screen to pull in, or are you okay just listening?
What?
Do you want me to screen share? Are you okay just listening?
I'm just gonna listen. It's fine.
Cool. I am in the Nether mining the redwood so I can make trapdoors, basically.
Yes, the redwood.
The red one, yes.
Not the crimson wood, the red.
No. Yeah, not crimson. Very, very much no. No.
It's a shame. So I managed to get the elytra, obviously. But then I might manage to die.
Well, put the elytra in your ender chest and then it's fine.
Yeah, I've done that already.
How much room is there in your ender chest? Because you could just put everything in there and then die.
The problem is that if I on what I was gonna say.
Die?
You know, if I die, then I lose my elytra.
Wait,
you guys remember that character I sent in the media? And that not the media.
The art one. Yeah.
Yeah, the art one. Yeah. Carmen, I named him.
Yeah.
I already have 2.5 pages of a story with this character already.
Oh my god, yes. Oh. Good.
The shulkers are killing each other.
Oh, I hate it when they do that. Who was box calling a child? Because I'd like him to not. Why would you say that? It's probably true.
You're a child.
We love lore. Honestly, yes, we do.
Hits me, shulker. How did you miss?
Excuse me?
The one time I want them to hit me.
I don't know what's happening.
He's in the end getting KO'd.
No, I got an elytra Sushi and now she just wants more.
Sushi, there is a child here. Okay.
Oh.
Sounds like a you problem.
Oh, four diamonds.
JK,
not a me problem.
What do you want me to do? Yeah. I'm scared to tell Box that I'll make it your problem. No, Box, don't make it my problem.
Hey, did you put the boots on in the inventory?
Yes.
I'm good. Wait, water counter was...
So, Sushi, you're really dumb.
I know. Honestly, yeah.
I you make a very valid a
point.
I gave it to you, I thought you might just put them on for a bit, but no, you
No,
you
I forgot. Genuinely thought that it was cursive vanishing, because I saw it was like red, and I was like cursive, and I was like, yeah, that seems fine. I can just take them off again when he's not looking.
I can help you take them off if you want.
Fine.
Stop, like, think about the words that you're saying before you say them. Yeah, they only come off.
I mean, by very much killing you.
Okay, well...
I'm offering to murder you, I'd say.
No, it's okay. I'm sure I'll die of natural causes fairly soon.
Well, you haven't even said thank you for my generous offer.
Because it's not... Yeah, probably your generous offer is... I'll stab you.
Yeah.
For money.
I don't offer that to many people.
Good?
Mm-hmm.
Like, what do you want from me?
He's not...
Yeah.
That's a child that's gonna stab me. Oh no, that's a
God damn it, not
bigger
again.
Child. It's fine, I run.
Oh no.
It.
Did I just pick up a.
Yes.
I thought I picked up the
a penguin! Pick up a penguin! Do you have penguins?
Bro,
do you have penguins, Thorn? in the country that you live in? Do you have penguins? Not like actual penguins, the chocolate bar.
I have no idea what you're talking about. I'm Canadian.
Yes.
I'm Canadian. What do you expect?
Do you have... Now, listen to me very carefully. Do you have penguin bars in Canada? What is a penguin chocolate bar? Oh, yo! Stop! All right,
I'm gonna search that up.
Yeah, I'm gonna search it up on the stream so you guys can all see. It's a penguin bar, and they have jokes on the back. What is it? It's a chocolate bar. Hold on, let me get all the nether so I'm not in a literal hell.
Oh, those look good.
Yeah, and they're like chocolate biscuit and chocolate. And they've got jokes, they've got super cringy jokes all relating to penguins.
They just look like chocolate covered granola bars.
Well, they're less like granola.
That's what they look like.
You know, them.
Yeah, I know, but that's just what they look like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can't believe you are missing out. Honestly, I don't eat them that much anymore, but I had one the other day, and it was just like, damn, childhood.
Was it the highlight of your day?
It actually was. That was not a good day, and that penguin bar, just like... Is it bad that you don't know what a granola bar is either?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, that's very bad.
Is granola not something... Don't put your little smiley faces, Oyo. Is granola not something that other people have?
Like as a kid, did you never have, like... Did you never take granola bars to school?
Like, alright, we're having a snack bar search break right now.
Yep.
Literally, yep. Hold on. Let me just get back to my home. No Pop-Tarts either. I don't like Pop-Tarts.
I like Pop-Tarts. You're a monster.
Okay, that's that's valid, let's be honest.
Your opinion is incorrect.
Mm-hmm. It truly is. Alright. You don't know what
a... My friend just
tried it like
me
once. I just didn't like it.
My friend just texted me, I have 10 missing assignments, and we all know I'm not doing that.
Yeah, that's fair.
And I'm just like...
That's very fair. Penguin bars. I have math homework, and I just don't want to do it. See? Penguin bars.
I'm on...
This is a man with his penguin bars.
I'm on the verge of failing. So I kinda gotta do
them. Oh, yeah, you kinda gotta do them.
Yeah.
And they're like chocolate. Homemade penguin bars. Fuck off. Yeah, we don't have that at normal stores.
Wow.
Actually, you're doing DT, you can make a penguin bar maker.
That's not what DT. Sure. How old were you when you found out a penguin was a bourbon covered in...
What?
Well,
Again, I heard that correctly.
No, I disagree.
How old were you when you realized that penguin bars were just bourbons covered in chocolate? And then Box said, all my homies hate homemade penguin bars. True. This is a Tim Tam and this is a penguin. Apparently different things. I guess we have that in a different name, but I forgot. Yeah, you probably do. Let's look up granola. See, I love granola.
Granola.
Granola. Ew, this looks nasty. Granola. Hold on. Let me look up little tropical fruit.
Just granola. Oh, that was
granola. This is, I eat this granola, because I shop at Lidl, because I'm cool. From our everyday range, and it's like, this isn't tropical fruit granola. There it is. Oh yeah, now granola isn't a normal food. It's a breakfast food. Yeah. You know, you can have it as breakfast. You can have it in a little pot that you like snack on. You know.
Mm-hmm.
You can have it, and then you also get. Hold on, granola. Bars, which is just lots of granola, but like, hi, hello, fish face. Your name is so fitting for my brand. Look at this. Mm. We are fish themed here. You'll fit right yes. in. My name is Shushu.
Yes, you will.
My pronouns are she, her, and welcome to the stream. We are doing Minecraft. We're just, you know, not doing Minecraft right now.
Having a break.
Mm-hmm. Have a Kit Kat. Have a break. Have a Kit Kat. Do you guys have Kit Kats? Fallen, I will actually cry if you...
Oh my god.
I'll actually cry if... Thank you for the follow, Fish. I really appreciate that. We're having... Yeah, we are. I will actually cry, Fallen, if you do not have Kit Kats. Do you guys all have Kit Kats in chat? Fair yeah, show, you
we know. Have Kit Kats.
You
here.
Have, okay, trust good. Me. So I was going to say, like, yeah.
Where I'm from, we have Kit Kats. Don't worry.
Good. Good. You have... Okay, good. Fish, do you have penguin bars where you live? Because Oyo and Fallen, neither of them know what penguin bars are. See, look, pick up a penguin. Because, like, I thought this was common childhood chocolate.
Nope, I'm Canadian.
No, wait, I'm not. I don't have wait, a childhood. That I'm Canadian.
Fallen, what? Do you not? Do you have Smarties?
Yes.
Okay. Do you have Skittles?
No, are Smarties chocolate-covered things?
Wait, are Smarties what?
What are your Smarties?
Yeah, we have Smarties. It's like cutting out.
Are Smarties like a sweet for you?
Yeah, they're candy.
Yeah. Cool. I think they're ones to us, Shushu.
Oh, dear.
Wait, Shushu,
did you ask if we have...
Sorry, Kittles? I just first off want to say that Fish doesn't have penguin bars either. What? And also, Oyo has said in all capital letters, oh wait, do you know that candy where you can eat the wrapper? It's so good. I forgot what it's called, I think
what?
White Rabbit. What? Excuse me? What? No way is that a real thing.
I don't think it is.
It is.
It is?
You eat the wrappers, it's so fun. Oh my god. Wait on.
Should I be concerned?
Can you how eat do you, how white do you even... rabbit wrappers? Can you eat the wrapper of white rabbit? This is how you eat a white rabbit milk candy. You can eat... Oh, okay, so it's rice... Oh, okay, it's rice paper. It's cool. It will dissolve on your tongue and will taste like the translucent film left in the rice cooker after dinner. I mean...
Oh.
Get it, like, yeah. It doesn't...
I don't have a rice cooker.
That.
I don't know how that tastes.
That's fair. That's an inner wrapper. That's... Yeah, that's fair.
Wait, Fallen, are your Smarties, like...
Yeah.
Smarties discussion, aren't we? What is a penguin bar, by the way? Oh, for fuck's sake, Fish. So, a penguin
yeah,
bar. Hold on, I'm just gonna have the penguin bar discussion. I'll be right back. Yeah, to have the Smarties discussion. Alright, Fish. So a penguin bar, penguin bar, is, you know, like bourbons, like chocolate bourbons. They're basically like chocolate biscuits with a little layer of like chocolate on the inside. Like that, and then it's coated in chocolate again. And then on the wrapper, you fold over the back, and then they have penguin bars jokes. And they have jokes on them. So it's like, what do you call a happy penguin? And then you fold it up, and it's a penguin! A penguin! Funny penguin-themed jokes. How does a penguin build its house? It glues it together! Yeah, you love that, exactly. Corny. Oh, absolutely. Absolutely, but that is so the whole point. That is absolutely the point, because he wanted to get into snow business. Corny jokes are your favourite, they're so dumb. Exactly, we love corny jokes. Corny jokes and bad puns. Absolutely. Why did the penguin enter the theatre? No, I want an answer. igloos it together. Because they are always in pole position. See, these are penguins. These are penguins. The discussion that Fallen and Toffee are having right now about Smarties is that, so these are Smarties UK versus US. So in the UK, we have these Smarties. These are Smarties. You have the powder. You have the powder Smart. Hold on. Hello, I'm having the Smarties Hello. Discussion as well. So these yeah. are the Smarties we nice. Have. In, we have in the yeah. UK. These are chocolate.
I have the story behind it.
Huh?
Well, okay. When the Smarties brand was created, it like went really popular, and then someone I think in America bought the copyright for Smarties, but in America.
Oh.
So, I mean, yeah, but they're literally just rockets with a different name.
Smarties then couldn't be sold in there because.
You've tried the UK Smarties. The UK Smarties are so good. They're so tasty. Oh, okay. So you guys have like, so they're like rock. Okay.
But like, for some people in America, they've never heard of our Smarties. They just know Smarties as those, like, sweets.
Yeah.
I have a question for you both. I have a question. Ooh. Do you know what Fun Dip is?
Oh, yes. Is that like the sherbet thing?
It's like a packet of. With a lolly in it.
See, we have exactly that, but it's in yellow and red, and it's called Dip Dap.
What did you call it? What did you call it, Fallen?
Fun Dip. Like, fun.
I think I've seen Fun Dip.
Yeah, it's like a packet straight up sugar with a stick.
Yeah, see, look.
No, we don't have that. No, yeah.
Fallen, look up Dip Dap. Look up Dip Dap.
Yeah, no, we have Dip. Okay. That's what I was thinking of.
We have Dip Dap, and you have Fun Dip. It's actually the exact same thing. And then on
yes, the kind of, I guess.
On it says Cherry Yum Diddly Dip, but on Fun Dip, I love that. We just have Dip Dap with this shitty lolly. Every kid wants this.
Yeah.
Be honest.
Like, you're in the shop and you see that, and it's like,
yeah, this is Fun Dip. Yeah,
that's Fun Dip. That's Fun Dip. Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you have Curly Whirlies? I was kind of half joking about the Kit Kat thing, but I will cry if you don't have Curly Whirlies. Do you have Dots? What are Dots?
I think I've heard of maybe.
Oh!
Hold on.
Oh, see what we have.
Oh wait, what are they? What do we?
Yeah, I don't got. Okay.
Is it? Wait, is
whatever
it
you
top?
Said that. Yeah. Shushi, whatever you asked me if I had, we don't have that.
You don't. Oh.
Wait, Shushi, aren't they jelly tots? Crying.
Yeah, they're jelly tots. We do have these fish. Hold on, I'll show you Curly Whirlies in a second, Fallen. We do have these, but they're not.
I just looked it up. I don't have it.
Oh, I love Curly Whirlies. They're so good, and they get stuck in your teeth, and they're so unhealthy. We have jelly tots.
Now I really want to go to the UK
just to eat all of these things. So we have jelly tots, but they come in this massive packet, and they're like those, but they're like covered in sugar. Fears what? Over jelly tots after drugs found among the sweets about to be packaged. Oh no! Oh, oh no!
Oh. Oh no!
Oops.
Oops.
Screwed that one up.
Oops, that's not bad.
So these are Curly Whirlies. Basically, it's like a weird curly thing with caramel in it, and then it's coated in chocolate. It's.
Mwah. It sounds really good, but we don't have them here. Not that I know of, unless there's some other place in Canada that does.
Yeah. Oh my god, do you remember Chomps? I used to buy Chomps all the time. You want that, but you don't have one. You should have that. You guys need to all come to the UK and try our mini fingers, Curly Whirlies, Chomps, and fucking penguin bars.
Yeah, as soon as I'm 18, I'll just buy like $1,000 plane ticket to the UK and venture off to God knows where.
Also, little tropical freak granola for Oyo. You need to that.
Bro, what?
I doubt you'll know milk, it's basically cocaine, but milk! You better have Swedish fish. Fish, are you from Sweden? Because everyone is from Sweden. I have so many Swedish friends. Swedish fish. Isn't that lutefish?
We have Swedish fish.
USA. Oh, okay. Okay. You're not from... Okay.
I find it funny because most people, when they first meet me, they ask, hey, are you from America? Nope. And they're like, what?
All right. You're from the USA. That's... I mean, I wouldn't mind if you were Swedish. We have, like, Sky, who's Swedish. Tacos, who's Swedish.
I can't tell if Pyro's Scottish or British.
He's very much British. He's just got... He's very Liverpool. Yeah, there's only two, but it's funny that it happened twice.
It's the accent for me.
Yeah, it is.
The accent, I can't tell. I'm like, which one is it?
Swedish fish is one of your favorites. I'm assuming you don't mean lutefisk.
Oh god, gone over.
Which is a fish that has been dried and then rehydrated and has the consistency of jelly. No. Alright, let's look up Swedish fish then.
Sushi, they're literally just gummies.
Why are they called Swedish fish?
I don't know. I can't remember if they're sour or not. I can't remember. I think they are.
These. Guys, I'll swap dip daps for your,
I hate to say it, sushi. I don't think that's how it works.
No, it is. You guys can have...
Yeah, that's totally how it works.
You guys can have dip dap, and I'll have Swedish fish.
I don't like Swedish fish, so...
I just... It's a fish, and it just says Swedish on it. Guys, please tell me that they all say Swedish on them.
I swear we have those. I've seen those.
What? They're just, like, green and say, like, Scotland.
I mean, I'm pretty sure I've seen the Swedish one.
Like, have you?
Scotland!
Hold on. Can you buy Swedish fish in the UK?
Because I don't know where else I'd remember that from.
What?
Asta. You'll spot Swedish fish at about every gas station across the US, but if you're in the UK, you might have trouble tracking them down. Our handy US candy guide explains where to buy Swedish fish in the UK.
Oh my god, we need that.
Why are they imprinted? Oh, I don't know, but I want them. She should be able to order 1 kilogram. I actually am, like, completely... Hold on.
She's being serious. She's just gonna order 1 kilogram of Swedish fish.
I really am.
To her house, and then she's gonna do a video of her just eating Swedish fish.
Unboxing video chat of me eating Swedish fish. Let's look up on Amazon. Can I buy some Swedish fish? Deliver them to my home.
I think you can.
Lowest price in 30 days, guys. Oreo Swedish fish. Look.
There's an Oreo. What?
Excuse me? We all have Oreos, right?
Yeah.
I mean, okay.
You don't have Oreos then.
What is that? That's my reaction to Oreo Swedish fish. I'd cry if we didn't have Oreos. I'd cry if you didn't have Oreos.
We have Oreos.
Good. What the
You really had to pick the weirdest image, didn't you?
No, because it's how I feel about Oreo Swedish fish.
What does it look like?
Let me just send this up.
Oh.
Do you have the weird flavors of Oreos? Yeah. We have
We don't have loads. I think other places have way more than us.
Yeah, definitely. To be fair, the worst flavored Oreos I've seen are like half and half, like, blackberry ones, but then also they were oh my god, I spelled all of that wrong. They were like a Oreo ripoff brand in a Chinese supermarket, so like I don't think that counts as finding them in
I don't think middle. That counts.
We have
Haribo flavors do you guys have?
Well, yeah, how many different Haribos do you guys have Haribos, right? I can't eat these because I've got gelatin in them. Like, need the ones that don't have gelatin in them.
I just know in France, they have loads of, like, really different ones.
Yeah, you guys all have Haribo. Good. 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 I used to like Haribos. I used to hate Haribos.
I'm trying to understand what it means.
The only ones I'd eat were the bears. Does trolley exist outside your country?
We don't have what you have. I've seen them a few times. We barely have them, though. I think they're a French brand, aren't they?
Bro, what? I don't know what you guys are saying.
Trolley.
Like, what are you... Like, the gummies? Like, the candy?
Yeah. We don't have them there.
Oh, yeah, we have them.
Sorry, Fish has just said, do you have waffles and syrup Oreos? Excuse me?
That sounds just wrong.
Okay, I'll come back to that. Hold that thought, Fish. I want to discuss these trolleys for the moment. Because we have these, but they're not called trolleys, and they're like kind of the sort of thing you get at Poundland, and they're a rip-off brand.
I'm sorry, at where?
We do have trolley sushi, yeah.
At Poundland. Do we have trolley? I've never seen trolley. Do have trolley...
People have Poundlands, right?
There's a lizard one.
No, I don't.
Do you not have a Poundland?
No.
What?
What do you think a Poundland is?
I don't know, like a supermarket or something?
Place oh my god, you don't pound. Even do you have like a Poundland ripoff? Like Poundland?
I don't know what it is, that's the problem. What is it?
Everything is a pound.
Oh no, everything used to be a pound.
Everything
now they're
used
like...
to be a pound, but now they're like, oh, you can buy this for £2. And it's like, no, it's Poundland. You're wrong.
Yeah, we have that. It's called a dollar store.
Yeah.
Of course, it won't be called a Poundland, would it?
No.
Hold on, I'm looking up waffles and syrup Oreos. Gummy sharks.
Have you guys ever seen Canadian money? That's my first question. Have you guys ever seen Canadian money?
I haven't. I did a collection at my school, and someone gave us a dollar.
Okay.
But, like, that's
so,
the extent of that.
You know how in America they like the... Okay, you know how in America they have like the $1 bills and stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we don't have that. We have loonies, which is a dollar, and toonies, which are $2. If I turn my...
Loonies and
that's
toonies.
The wrong way.
Loonies and toonies.
I love that. Oh,
like coins.
Oh, they're cool. I like them. I don't have any. I don't have any.
Oh, that's the wrong button.
But, you know.
There we go.
These waffles and syrup Oreos don't look disgusting, I will be honest. They look pretty good. I think I would get immediate diabetes if I ate any of them, but, you know. This guy does not look impressed with his waffles and syrup Oreos.
He doesn't? Let me see.
He doesn't look impressed at all.
Send a photo.
Fallen. Oya wants to know, what? Is it true that Canadian money smells like maple syrup?
No.
Oh. That's really sad.
That's so disappointing.
My life is a lie. I want to look up gummy sharks. Why does everyone else have gummy-shaped... fish, aquatic animals? I want gummy shaped aquatic animals. That's not... Oh my god, you guys have millions.
Yep. We also have gummies that taste like Coca-Cola.
Oh, we have those. Sorry, I just think sharks. I think we all need to stop everything we're thinking to address what Fish has just said in chat. These look so nice! To address what Fish has just said in chat. Also, since you've never seen these, I'm going to assume you don't know about chicken and waffles Oreo.
What?
Wait.
Chicken and what? Oreos?
That's just a big no.
Do you not have gummy sharks, Sushi? No, we don't have gummy sharks. I want gummy sharks.
You don't know what A and W is, so I'm offended, first off. I'm still holding on to that, by the way.
That's sad. It is sad, I agree.
Okay. Yeah, it really is.
Hold on, let me just look up chicken and waffles.
Your Minecraft character's gone a bit glitch.
Oh, I'm look under at... the floor.
Wait, no, but look at Discord.
Yeah, oh, that's the back of my head. Oh, dear.
I don't know what's happening. Oh, no,
Fish. No. No, what? Fried chicken Oreos. No.
Ew.
No.
Oh god, no.
That's not good. That's not okay. That's not that. No. That's not real.
Wait, no.
No way is that real. I refuse to believe.
Remember those like Dream Team flavored Oreos? When they went
that's gross.
On Pinterest, there were like loads of Oreos at one point.
Like. and they've just been badly edited to have like a Rambo on them. Oh, so good. I wanna have this A and W conversation as well, because I don't know what that is. Apparently it's like a restaurant. Because Fallen Text... Oh, I deafened. I accidentally... Oh. I didn't mean to do that. Oreos has gone too far for this one, I agree. I just wanted to have the A and W conversation again.
Yeah,
because
Fallen,
what happened was Fallen texted me and was like, I can't remember exactly how I went, but they were like, oh,
I think I told you I was having supper, and you were like, oh, what are you having? I was like, oh, A and W, and you were like,
I was like,
what? And I was like, what?
Yeah, and it's like a takeaway. It's like a McDonald's or a KFC or whatever, but it's instead of K and C, it's A and W. I just said K.
Do you not know like the famous A and W root beer?
I just said K and W. No. Oh, Fish did say I only know A and W for root beer. Do they have root beer?
Yeah, they have root beer. It's really good.
Oh my god, it's Freddy from FNAF.
What?
Wait, just one last story.
Ramen flavored Oreo.
Oh.
Yum yum. What does that say? Made with onion.
Ew. But yeah.
Made with onion.
Oh. But yeah, I literally live like right across the street from A&W, so.
Okay, do you guys have Lundus? No, of course you don't have Lundus. That's the most specific thing.
What even is Lundus?
It's like one of our corner stop brands. Ramen is so good. Ramen is Fish. I agree. Not when it's
Ramen.
Not when it's in Oreo.
No, not when it's in an Oreo, no.
Ramen is incredible. These are Lundus. This is a Lundus.
I have a question for you guys. Do you know what Mr. Noodles is?
Is it a noodle brand?
Yeah, it's literally just ramen.
Wait.
Yeah.
Do they have do you guys have one stops?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, I guess you wouldn't have Lundus.
You know what?
Is that a store?
You're not one stop near you.
No, are you a psychopath? This looks like a place where a serial killer does his dirty deeds. No, it doesn't actually. That was an exaggeration. Working with Wilson's, guys.
I can't. What? One stop is a legendary shop.
Oh, I've never been to a one stop, but I have heard of Seven. That's an America thing, isn't it? 7-Eleven.
Yeah,
it is. We don't have them in Canada. Yeah, there used to be this corner store close to my house called an Ultramar, but it got shut down because there was oil leaking into the ground.
Oh, fun.
So now it's just an empty building. Never to be used again.
The N is now capital. Oh, what? Fish, why would you point that out to me? That's really going to annoy me.
What?
Okay.
Wait, on where?
Look at the Oh, no. Why would they design... That would have had to go through so many people, and they were like, yeah, that's worked. Look at the 11.
Wait.
They're all capital letters.
Yeah.
You thought 7-Eleven was a universal thing?
What's
According to this photo... that I just saw, 7-Eleven pulled out of the UK. I don't know. Why did 7-Eleven pull out of the UK? I don't know. But they're not here anymore.
The only 7-Eleven... Wow. 7-Elevens I've ever heard of that exist are in America.
Yeah. We don't have 7-Eleven.
We don't.
Something yeah,
we
I
have,
really
we
want
have
to
Asda's
do.
As well, which are like...
We have what?
We have Asda's, which are like copies of their Walmarts.
Yeah, I want to talk about Walmart, because I want to go to a Walmart, because that's like the culture shock in this stream, genuinely. I want to go to America.
Why do you
want
to go to a Walmart?
Just so I can go to a Walmart and a Target and have my photo in front of them, because I think that'd be so funny, because I have never been to a Walmart, never been to a Target. Walmarts in America have guns. Oh, God.
Here in Canada, we have something called a Canadian Tire. You can actually buy guns at Canadian Tire.
That's so fun.
As long as you have a license.
That's so great. Target. I want to go to a Target.
I went to a Target once, and then it got shut down like a month later.
Oh. Coincidence? I think not.
You know, one shot that you guys do
of
have.
Of course, like, America has guns in a supermarket. Ooh.
You know, all normal things.
Mm-hmm. What else?
Anyways, what were you saying, Toffee?
Wait, I'm trying to find the name of the shop.
What's the one where you can, like... You have Walmart. Is Walmart a supermarket?
Yes.
You have Walter-Mart? Is that a joke, Oyo? Is that a joke, or is that an actual thing?
Like, Walmart's not just a superstore. No, I'm stupid, sorry. I meant to say a supermarket, but, like, you can also buy, like, clothes and toys there.
Yeah.
Gardening stuff and things for your pets.
What's the one... Do any of you watch The Odd Ones Out?
Yeah.
Yes.
What's the one that he said he was going to donate his, like, Pokemon trousers to? Like, Goodwill.
Goodwill, yeah.
That's one that we don't have. No, not Goodwill Hunting. What are you on about? I don't care about that.
Fallen, do you have a micro center near you?
A what?
Micro center.
I don't know what that is.
It's like a nerdy computer shop. But, like, they're so good. And I'm so annoyed they're not in the UK.
No.
It's an actual thing. Walter-Mart is an actual thing.
What?
It is?
Oh my god, it is! What is this? Oh yeah, what is this? It's Walter-Mart!
What's a Walter-Mart?
Oh, Fish said that they love Micro Center.
Yeah. I'm so sad I don't have one.
What are razzles and how can I acquire them? I'm still upset about Walter-Mart. Razzles? Wait. Do we have Razzles candy near me? Razzles are candy that you chew and they turn into gum. Why does that actually sound like a good idea? Oh my god, first it's candy, then it's gum. Doesn't that just make it gum?
She's like, hold on, stop the excitement train. Doesn't that just make it gum?
Wait a second, yeah. I feel like that's definitely, like, a good idea.
Yeah, here's the thing. In Canada, I don't know if you guys have them, but we have, like, we have Tootsie Rolls, but they're inside lollipops.
What? Excuse me?
Yeah.
Razzles is a good
name. Yeah, they're literally... So, like, it's a lollipop, but on the inside is a Tootsie Roll.
What's a Tootsie Roll?
Tootsie Roll.
You got enough tabs there, Shishi.
We have bubblegum inside lollipops. That's cool. That's cute.
Yeah, we also have regular gum in lollipops sometimes.
I thought it was like a Yule log kind of thing. That's not. That's like a chewy candy.
Yeah.
Twinkies! I want to try a Twinkie because I'm a big fan of Zombieland and I want to try a Twinkie. Do we have Twinkies?
You know, we do have them. I've seen them.
Where can I buy one? Twinkies in UK.
The sad thing is, the first time I had a Twinkie, I think it was either a year or two ago.
I've had them like once. They're really sickly.
Why do they not sell Twinkies in the UK? Why do they not sell Twinkies in the UK? Because by all accounts, they're fucking horrible. Why would I... But we have Mr. Kipling who gives us these buttons.
And she's dead. Shushi, you good?
Yes, that's just the absolute best. That's so
I bad. Didn't hear what it I didn't hear the rest because you were dying.
To be fair, right. Mr. Kipling. Do you guys have Mr. Kipling? Please don't.
No.
Do you have Battenberg? We'll start off simple.
No.
Okay. From the TV show.
No.
Mr. Kipling. He is a guy and he does cakes.
No, wait,
cakes.
No, him.
He does, like,
him.
Angel cakes and French fancies. That's what they're called. And I don't like, those are disgusting. Bramley apple pies.
What
you
about
have a milkshake because you have some and this is making you hungry. Drink your milkshake. Do it.
What about good old Uncle Joe's? No, it's Uncle Ben's.
Uncle Ben's. Oh, I'm still talking about yeah. Mr. Kipling.
Yeah, it's fine, yeah.
Bakewell tarts, one of my favourite things. Do you guys have Bakewell tarts?
No, I don't think so.
Oh my god. So basically what they are...
I don't know,
like,
okay?
Yeah, they're like a little pastry case, and they have jam, mm-hmm. and then like marzipan or like almonds kind of thing, and then they have royal icing, and then a glacé cherry.
Oh, so I don't good. Like cherries.
No, that's fair.
It's like, sure, she laughs. Also, her immediately buys a plane ticket to Canada and murder me.
Battenberg. I love Battenbergs. They're so delicious. They're so tasty. No, not a town in the Netherlands. No, Google Maps. Go away. Battenberg dessert. So they're like little checkered. You have that, but it's tiny and called Dewberry. Oh, that's cute. See, look, it's pink and yellow, and it has marzipan on it. Sunflower seeds. We do have those. They grow in sunflowers.
No.
Do you guys, like, eat them? Because I thought that was a thing that America made up to put
sunflower
in
seeds?
Yeah, I thought that was something that you yeah. guys made up to put in your, like, Texan, like, fucking nope. cowboy things. You eat them.
They're in Canada, too.
Hmm. What do they taste like? Don't you guys have to spit out the... You eat them at sport events. Fish, are you a jock? That was only half a joke.
The last time I had sunflower seeds, I was either 4 or 5. After that, I hated them.
Yeah. Don't you have to, like... Sunflower seeds are your favorite. Melon seeds, too.
What? Wait, what?
What? What? Wait a minute. That's not... Wait a second. Oh, yeah. Hold up. Go back a couple of seconds. No, the only sports
it's you It's like can't record scratch. Go back.
Oh, mic drop. All right. Don't you have to, like, spit out the shell, though, with sunflower seeds? So I swear you'll only get, like, an inch
yeah,
of seed.
So.
Oh, I regret saying that. Yes.
Yeah.
Melon seeds, yes. They're good. Stop it. Sunflower and melon seeds are eaten like peanuts. Why? Stop it. Stop laughing.
Oh, you did this, by the way.
I think we should move on from talking about seed.
Unless we want to clip it first.
No, it's fine. You don't need to clip it. Sunflower and melon seeds.
No,
like
someone clip that for the Oh no! Well, this is upsetting.
You eat them at funerals!
This is so upsetting.
That's not funny!
I'm working on this, like, diamond, like... I don't know what it's called. Maybe, like plastic gems, and you have to like stick it onto like a piece of paper, and it creates an image.
Oh, we have.
But I have like an entire tray full of them right now, and I just spilt like half of them all over my bed.
Oh, that's super sad.
I guess it's karma for me laughing at that.
Yeah, karma. So this conversation started as sunflower seeds are my favorite, melon seeds too. Melon seeds, what? That's not a real thing. Haha, yes it is. Sunflower melon seeds are eaten like peanuts, and then we eat them at funerals. Not exclusive to, but we eat nuts.
What?
Oh, yo.
Hey guys, I have something.
Me, when the funeral starts.
Just toppy oh so calmly, hey guys, I have something.
Oh, no, I was deafened for that. I was doing something.
Oh!
You guys drive weird. You drive weird. Your cars are the
No,
wrong
you drive weird.
Let's watch this, shall we?
Shushi, I have a feeling if I put you in a car that was made in America, you'd crash it within 30 seconds.
I'd crash a regular car within 30 seconds, let's be honest.
Man, if I'm gonna be honest, it's like,
Like, man, if I'm gonna be honest,
I crashed a car.
Drive dropped out of college, found myself a whole new realm of knowledge down the forest, foraging for sounds like a man with knowledge. Look, I'm a simple gatherer among a world of
I win.
Oh, I forgot about milk. We never discussed this. You're eating milk.
I don't want to discuss
it's such
milk.
A weird
Please
concept,
move on.
But it's good. So, from what I remember,
can we move on?
You saying about milk, fallen, milk.
No, no, I'm taking my headphones off.
Milk.
I can't hear you. I have my headphones off.
Oh no, this is just milk, but twice. Milk.
Stop.
Is it? It's just powdered milk, and then you drink it through a straw.
What? What did I miss out on? I just put my headphones back on.
Oh, not milk. Make.
She just momentarily dies to me and Toffee. So.
Oh, I have done this wrong. Oh, I have severely. What?
You guys want to know something that most people probably don't? What the fuck? I'm gonna wait for Sushi to calm down before I continue.
I'm just gonna have a water break. Before.
Okay, that's a good idea. I'm gonna say what I was gonna say now, thank you.
Say it.
Okay, something that most people don't know about. Like, I'm not lactose intolerant. I just don't like it.
You cut out, but I can guess what you're saying. That's fair.
Who did you just tell to shut up?
Huh?
I don't know. I think I'm going crazy.
I think you cut out. You cut out a lot.
Oh. I heard you tell someone to shut up, and I was like, what?
No, sorry, I didn't. No, why is she there? Don't eat the child. Oh yeah, do you eat this child and call it Mick, a sweetened milk powder? Do you drink her with
a
straw?
I almost spit my orange juice out. Are you having a stroke?
Yeah.
Wait, Shushi, I just got a second, but I need to give you the things.
What things? Oh yeah, the point of the stream.
Yeah.
No, Fliz. Okay, we will go back to this because I want to discuss milk. Do you have coffee milk? Why am I inside? Oh god! Oh, I set it on fire. Coffee milk is great. You're lying to me. That is not.
Hello.
Hello. Please help me.
Coffee milk? What?
You don't like come over here?
You're lying to me. That is not a real thing. Coffee milk? Do you mean like coffee made? Ever tried banana milk? Yeah. I've known that to be a thing, and that's kind of weird. Hello, please give me my belongings. Thank you! No.
You can't rename them. That's part of the deal. There's Enchanted as well.
Thank you. And I appreciate that.
I made them yellow.
Thank you! Oh my god, that is so many. Thank you. Thank you, Toffee.
Okay.
Dad, because I don't know what's happening.
Don't look at the Minecraft chat, by the way.
Okay.
Oh, actually, I have another thing for you as well.
Oh, you're saying coffee milk, as in it's milk, it's coffee flavored. It's coffee flavored milk. Why wouldn't it? Yeah, that would of course
be the.
Oh, thank you. No, okay. I know what this is gonna have on it, and you're gonna make me put it on.
Yeah, I have more pants back there as well. You already have pants on.
Please keep your pants away from me.
You've already got my pants on, though.
Oh, yeah, let me just take them.
It's so bad that I don't know what's happening.
Oh, yeah. Without context, that won't sound too,
Yeah.
Won't sound too well.
She can't try and take
my pants.
What? She can't.
Yeah, but I can't. Anyway, what are we? Anyway, It's fine.
Okay. Wait, I just need to go now anyway.
Oh, you do need to go. Okay. Yeah. All right. See ya. See ya. Bye.
Okay.
All right. We're going back to food. Going back to food.
Oh, he's gone. He really just said, "I am a head out."
And then he did.
Yeah.
All right. Coffee milk. I have not tried coffee milk, but I've tried banana milk, and it is rank.
I don't know if you have this in the UK, but do you know what banana popsicles are?
Are they like, oh, it's
they're
not
just popsicles
bananas,
that so taste like banana.
Tastes like banana, yeah. Yeah, bye. Yeah. Bye, Toffee, he's gone.
Yeah, bye-bye.
He's gone. Banana Pop Oyo is very excited by banana popsicles. They're your favorite thing. Is this what they are?
What?
Banana. You peel them! Those are a real thing!
What?
I didn't think that that was a real... I thought that was not a real thing.
Banana popsicles?
Yeah.
Do you, like, you didn't peel? Think they were real? What? They're just popsicles that taste like bananas.
Oh, okay. I think you're thinking of a different thing to what I was thinking of, because these things you can peel.
No. I don't know what... No, I don't know what you're thinking of.
Corn dogs.
I don't know if I should be concerned.
I think you should be. I've never tried a corn dog, and I hope it never stays. I hope that
never
changes.
Are you serious?
Like, look at that. Why would you want to eat that? It's a wiener surrounded by, like, bread. Or corn, I guess. Oh, I get... I've realized.
No, that's not what banana popsicles are. No. No, that's not right.
It's incorrect. It's surrounded by cornbread. You know, I realized that because they're called corn...
No! I don't know. What the heck?
Fallen is currently having an existential crisis. Oh, yeah. Over these peelable banana popsicles.
Help.
Fallen is not good.
When I was like 5, I would get that when I go to the hospital for like blood work.
Oh, you have another ice cream. Your ice cream, you better have Dippin' Dots. No,
bro,
that sounds
what?
Like a psychopathic thing to have. Hold on, let me search up Kimmy Jelly Tongue. Oh god, anything that has tongue in the name isn't gonna...
It's not gonna turn out well.
Please tell me that is not real.
What? Let me see, I wanna see it.
Hold on, I'm sending.
I love how we're just sending random photos.
We really are. Hold on, I'm just gonna get rid of some of these tabs.
Oh my god! Okay, that's... No. That is not okay.
That is not okay. Do they like, jiggle?
Aw, why would you... Why would you say that? Why would you ask
You're like,
that?
Hold it, like, woo. I wanna visit all your countries.
You're like, woo, woo, woo.
They do jiggle.
Oh no.
Okay.
Right. Oh boy.
That's so, it's so
I just
good.
I just realized there might be a lot of new people like coming into the stream. Like, what are they talking about?
It's like, I thought you were playing Minecraft. No, no.
No, 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 we're talking about candy.
No, no, don't be silly. Alright, what was your thing, Fish? Dippin' Dots. Dippin'.
It sounds kind of good, not gonna lie.
It does sound good. Dippin'.
Yeah.
Dippin' Dots. Oh, they're like dots.
Wow, who would have guessed?
take a gander at this. Ice cream balls. They're like ice cream balls. That's I don't have those, but I have heard of them. Sprinkles. I don't think we have them here.
The ice cream balls, or whatever you're saying. I don't know what you're saying. That's the problem. Are you saying balls or bowls?
Balls.
Okay.
No, look at this. Isn't this? This is the most cringy photo I've ever seen. Like, there are cringier photos, but this just hurts me on like a spiritual level.
Yeah, I understand.
Oh, this is super cool. Brain freeze, but it's so good. Oh my god, I can't stop eating it. I need more right now. And then you run out of Dippin' Dots and you're just sad. Accurate. Mm. Sprinkles. It looks like Orbeez. It looks like what?
It looks like slime when you put like the foam balls in. Like, you just have white slime, and then you add, like, the white, and then you add, like, the colorful foam balls, and you mix it all around.
Yeah.
I love these, Fallen. I'm not Fallen. What's your name? Oh, yeah, I love these.
Wow.
Sorry. My brain doesn't work.
It's okay. You've been talking to me too much. It's okay. It's normal, you know?
Fallen.
Are you okay?
Please look at Discord.
Okay. What? Oh my god.
I love the way that you can just tell exactly what's
the amount of distraught in that guy's face.
You can tell exactly what's happened, and it's. Oh my god. Okay. The face of a man who was distraught. Okay. I love that photo so much.
One.
Oh, let me just say, I'm just gonna send this. Okay. Deep breath. All right. What? Spray cheese? No, this isn't real. Spray cheese isn't a real thing. Spray cheese isn't a real thing. No. Spray cheese. Yeah, exactly. It only exists in cartoons. Fish. How is this a good idea? Who was like, you know what I'm gonna do? You know what, today, what I am gonna do is make sprayable cheese. Is that Trump? This isn't Trump, Oyo. That isn't Trump, but I think this might be Trump. I think this man. Trump wants to list.
I'm back and I have oddly weird pizza.
Oh, excellent. Sorry.
No, not so excellent. Like, what is that?
Look at that. That is a chunk slice of pizza. Is that one chunk slice or like two slices together?
Two.
Okay.
Two.
Oh, before we move on to beef jerky, also, which
George got thumbnails.
Oh my god, I love them. Oh, they're so cute. Looks so good. We have beef jerky. This caption. Trump wants to list canned spray cheese sauce and beef jerky as staples for food stamp users.
What?
Like bread.
Not bread.
Or chicken or something. Bread. That's funny. No. Spray cheese. All right, beef jerky.
Do you not have spray cheese in the UK?
No, we don't have beef. No. We have
No, we don't have beef.
No, we don't have beef. No, we don't have spray cheese. So, oh, beef jerky.
We do.
Yeah.
We also have beef jerky.
Yeah, we have beef jerky. It's just like...
I don't like it, though.
It's just like dried beef, isn't it?
Yeah, pretty much.
I don't eat meat. Guys, it's been... Hold on. It's either 2 or 3 years on the 19th of January since I last ate meat. I'm really proud of myself for lasting that long because my nan was like, you will give up within the first week. You live from meat. And I was like, no, don't do this. I don't. You're wrong. Anyway.
Wait, what? Are you... What? I need context of that. Hold on.
Yeah. Okay.
So... Say it again.
So I have been pescatarian, so I don't eat meat, I eat fish, since the 19th of January, 2019.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Yeah.
3 years, good job.
Yeah. Jack Lynx, I have a question for you. Okay, yes.
Okay. Do you know what a caramel is?
A caramel?
Yes.
No? Wait, Jack Lynx, is that the best brand of beef jerky?
You have manga. Okay. That's what it looks like. That looks good. I want that.
Yeah, it's covered in chocolate, has caramel and marshmallows in the middle.
Oh my god, that actually looks really nice.
It's literally my favorite. I haven't had it in so long.
Mango and banana chips, amazing. We have an in chat, Fish and Oyo are both agreeing that pineapple on pizza is a no.
I can third that. Yes.
Yes, I also like pineapple on pizza. I really like pineapple on pizza. Pineapple on pizza is so tasty though.
I don't like it only because I don't like it. Here's the thing. I only don't like it because I don't like pineapple.
Then that's fair. Ham on pizza is okay, but not pineapple. I mean, I respect your opinion, but like your opinions. Shooty, it's 3v1. Admit it or we shoot. What are you gonna shoot?
When did we agree that we were gonna shoot her?
What are you gonna do? Shoot me with your pineappleless pizza? My pineapple filled pizza will contain more weight than your pineappleless pizza. I'll KO you.
I'm gonna shoot you with my pepperoni pizza. Not you, the other two.
Yeah. Pineapple has toxins that dissolve your mouth. So when you eat the pineapple is actually eating you.
I thought you were gonna do dream speedrun music, just
me running from the pineapple. American Revolution Part 2. No!
Not again.
Hold on.
This time it's Britain and Canada versus America. Who do you think will win?
I don't know. SpongeBob lives in a pineapple. If you eat a pineapple, SpongeBob will live in you. Congratulations.
Hey, yo.
You have a parasite.
I'm concerned.
Okay. I'm glad that SpongeBob is a universal character. I'm glad we all have him. Mm-hmm. Man, what would I do without SpongeBob, am I right? Do you have fluff? Because I've heard you don't. Is that like a spread? No, what's not fluffy. No.
What?
Fluff. Like, is it like a spread?
I don't know. Send me a photo of what it looks like.
I think it is. Hold on, I've just found... It's like a marshmallow kind of spread. Do you say marshmallow or marshmallow? No, we don't have this. We do not have this. We have half and half.
I don't know what you're talking about. Bread. Please send me a photo so I can understand.
Oh no, I very much sent that to the wrong group chat. Oh no!
Well, you might want to stop that.
I just sent a picture of fluff to a random group chat.
Oh no.
No, it's fine.
Just delete the message and pretend you were never there.
It's fine, I deleted it, it's fine, they'll never know. You dip your fish, it sounds like you are living the high life.
Oh.
What's the one
I don't think we have that in Canada, but I've heard about it.
Yeah. We don't have that. Half and half like spread. No. What's it called?
Looks really good though.
Yeah, it does look really good. I wouldn't buy
it. What do you guys call cotton candy? Do you guys call it like floss or something?
Yeah, candy floss.
Yeah.
At least we don't for the French call it like Rasputin's beard or something.
No. The French call it I know it because I'm in French immersion. I know this.
No, that's
not Cotton candy.
Oh. cotton candy.
We speak a lot of French. Do you want me to start speaking in French for the rest of the stream?
Yes, speak French, because I also speak a bit of French. You're wrong. Well,
how much do you know?
I've studied it for like 5 years, but that's not a very. I've studied it for
six, I think.
Oh damn!
Yeah, six. Because I started in third grade.
Ooh. I just want to know what this spread thing's called.
It's marshmallow fluff.
Chocolate and marshmallow.
Oh.
Like spread. But it's like two.
Oh, here's the thing, really as soon as you said chocolate spread, I thought of Nutella.
Yeah.
I like Nutella. Nutella's good.
I do like Nutella. I am partial to a bit of Nutella. Do you tip at restaurants? Yes, but you guys have it, like, inbuilt into your receipts and stuff, don't you?
Normally when the people bring us... So, okay, so this is what I know of when I went to one of the restaurants, a singular restaurant with one of my friends.
Mm-hmm.
When they brought us the bill, I was paying with, like debit, and his sister was there as well. I didn't know how much to tip. So, like, when they gave me the debit machine, I put my card in, and then it gave you the option to, like, 5%, 10%, 15%, or none. And I was like, help.
Yeah.
Because, like, I personally don't normally tip. I would just pay the required amount and get out. I came here for the food, not to tip you. Goodbye.
Damn, that's fair. So, apparently, like, yes and no, it's built in. Ours isn't built in, but usually, like, we tip. Because that's just because we're British and have zero conflict resolution. Once my granddad accidentally tipped £200.
Oh my god!
Because he misclicked it. Oh hi, Brad. Welcome. Oh. We're not doing Minecraft.
I have a question for you.
I will answer that question. Okay. But first, before I answer that question, I have looked up what Oyo said and said, "Do you all know what UBE is?" I looked it up, and it's purple. That's just so not what I was expecting.
Okay, anyway. Back to my question. So a few nights ago, I was just, like, going through, like, random Tommy Edit videos because I was bored, I was not tired. So what better way to spend it than watching Tommy Edit? And I remember this one part where him, Tubbo, and Jack each bid 15 quid. I have a question. What is quid?
Quid is another word for pounds. So it's like you say, like, 15 pounds or 15 quid. It's just, like, easier to say because it's less syllables.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Sure.
Unironically, this looks really nice.
What is it?
It's this, like, purple stuff. It's like yam. Could you do lamb's heart?
That looks good. That just looks like a cake. That just looks like a vanilla cake with purple food dye.
Yeah. I will do lamb heart bread, but I'm gonna look it up not on stream to make sure I don't get one with lots of, like, gore and stuff in, just to make sure.
I just realized something that would be actually really, really cool.
This is the picture you get, lamb's heart. I don't eat. I would, even if I did eat meat, I probably wouldn't eat hearts just because I'm a coward.
Cool. Like, Shushi, after I brought up the fact that it looks like cake, I just thought of a great idea.
Oh, ho, yes. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay, that is cake. That photo I sent very much is just purple yam cake. Oh, what? Abe?
Yeah. Okay, so my great idea is, like, when I'm obviously old enough to, like, travel around the world by myself,
mm-hmm.
I go to the UK,
yes.
I meet up with you,
yes,
and we
absolutely.
Do a cooking stream.
I would love that. That would be so good. That would be so good. Oh, yes.
That would be awesome.
Also, sis, what the fuck is this?
Are you, like strangling yourself or something? Because you're just muffled.
I kind of was.
Oh, my God. What is it?
Why has it got so many teeth? Fish, please tell me you don't eat that. No, okay, good.
What the? Oh, okay then. What was it? What is it?
Those aren't teeth. It's a turtle's mouth.
Oh my god! Oh god! What is that?
Toffee just said, are you going to change your stream title? It's fine. What? Those aren't teeth. What are they then?
No, what is that in the first place?
Oh, it's a turtle's mouth.
That's a turtle's mouth? Oh my god.
It's fine, Toffee. It's to lure them in.
That's not fine.
You're right. You're right. It's to lure them in on false pretenses. Oh, I love to do that. quite literally, I'm doing that. I am a silly goose. Okay.
Anyways.
Anyway, oh no, yeah. I'm back on the jelly tongue tab. No!
Shushi, I just remembered, neither of us might remember the cooking stream I did.
Yeah. I'm sure-
Because I have to wait.
Yeah. Well, if you ever go to the UK, hit me up and we'll meet up. And then I'm sure it'll like unleash some hidden sort of memory in our heads where we're like, oh yeah.
Oh yeah, cooking stream.
Even though if we just like try food and stuff like that. Oh.
Yeah.
What else is that? Look up a tarsier. We don't eat it, but it's a funny little monkey. Oh, I'll look up the funny little monkey.
Well, like here's the sad thing. I have to wait. Shushi, here's the sad thing. I have to wait another like 4 years to move out on my own and start like traveling by myself.
Yes.
Because, like, if I ever went to the UK, I would obviously have my family with me.
Yeah, that's fair.
Because I'm not allowed to go by myself. They won't even let me go to San Diego for, like, 3 to 4 days. Like, 3 to 4 days with one of my friends. Who is literally going to be 18 by the time we go.
That sucks.
Yeah.
But, you know, to make happy.
You know, to make it up, I'm just gonna travel halfway across the world.
Little monkey thing.
You know?
Yeah.
What?
Eyes are weird. Oh, they're not teeth, but they're covered in tiny sharp things. Ah. Uwu, over brains, I guess. Yeah. I'd die for that
okay,
thing.
Look at that. That's kinda...
Ostriches are
concerning.
I agree with you. Ostriches are odd animals. Head empty in sand.
No thoughts. No, Wilbur should be like, head empty, no thoughts, just eat sand.
No thoughts, head empty, sand. Love how we've moved into animals. What we've done is progress. They don't do that. I mean, fish. It's photographic proof. Never have I ever seen a photo that lies. This is a man burying his head in the sand.
No, Wilbur Soot be like.
Yes, literally. Wilbur Soot be like, okay, I will look it up. Do ostrich put head in sand? The pipe. Despite popular misconception, ostriches do not stick their heads in the sand. This myth-
Wait, what?
This myth originated in an ancient Rome and is so persuasive that it's used as a common metaphor for someone avoiding their problems. So it's thought that this belief began after observing ostriches nesting and being- Fish!
We've been lied to our whole lives.
We have literally been lied to by everyone. I'm actually upset by that. Fish.
Like, actually? Like, genuinely?
No. Well,
okay, I was about to be like, are you- what?
Look at ostriches dancing. That seems like something I should do. That seems like something that requires-
Search up a WikiHow on how to beat an ostrich.
It's so good.
It's so funny.
No, that's not what I wanted. Ostriches. Iconic WikiHow. Ostrich dancing. There you go, that's how you spell it. Let's look at this guy. Let's watch this little guy do his little dance.
Fine, if you want to learn how to be an ostrich, I will.
Oh.
I found the exact page that Charlie Slime School read off of.
Yes, I found that after they did the... Oh, that's so good. Yeah. That's the best.
Just if you have a gun and need to use it, use it. That's pretty much what it's saying. This is... Okay, the elongated version that they put of that, if you have a gun and need to use it, aim for the ostrich's main body to better... ensure hitting your target. Although they will be attacking with their and or beak, their neck and legs are very thin and easy to miss. Or the simplified version, if you have a gun, just use it.
Yes, if you have a gun, just use it.
Yeah. Apparently ostriches can kick hard enough to kill a lion.
I don't doubt that.
Yeah, neither do I. Just aim for the neck.
I did hear about that.
Step three. Step three. Aim for the neck.
Oh, God. Guys,
literally step four. Damage its wings. Step five. Go for the leg. Oh, no.
I'd like to clarify that there's some WikiHow on how to get a girlfriend that has a picture of a girl tied up.
Oh, my God.
As a woman, this is not how...
Oh my God, that's genuinely concerning.
That's actually terrifying.
Like, should I be concerned? What the fuck? Okay.
As a woman, we dislike being tied.
Excuse me? Oh, I am not okay. And I think that's very obvious.
What's that really cute animal that doesn't have any natural predators in Australia? Is that a koala? Because so far their only natural predators have been forest fires.
Okay, dang.
Okay, maybe that was harsh.
Yeah, you think?
With moas, no predators. Cassowaries are living dinosaurs. Quackers! Oh! Me and the quacker.
Oh my God! How to celebrate your unvaccinated child's 5th birthday.
It's fine. Ignore that and now look at this animal. Yes. I'll Google that. I love them. Damn, look at this guy. He's a little model. Quackers throw their babies at predators to escape. I truly hope that's not true. Oh, another Australian animal myths. All right, okay. We've got bunnies with pouches, black swans, and mammals that lay eggs. Hold on. Oh, okay, so they don't throw them at them. But they do sacrifice their babies in order to escape predators. The pouch is really muscular, so the mum will relax it and the bub will fall out. Youngsters flail around on the ground and hiss and make noises, and the mum gets away. Anyway.
Anyway.
Cassowary. Oh my god. What a beautiful face this bird has. I know, that's very sad. But now let's look at this bird's fashion choice and judge it horrendously.
Oh.
That's the dangerous one. The world's most dangerous bird.
Wow, that man's got a hat.
That man does have a hat. I saw that on Tumblr as a child.
Dang.
Uh-oh. Shoebill calls are weird as well. Shoebill who?
He's nuts.
Oh my! Oh, okay, that's not the mouth.
Shushy. You cut out mid-sentence, so it just went, no! Just cut out no, and I was like, ha!
Oh my god. Oh my. Gee, that's terrifying. How is that real? Look at that thing. Hold on, let me... They're like 5 foot tall, man. That's taller than I am. That was a joke. Those aren't real. That's a Pokemon. I agree.
Oh my god. That's terrifying.
Me posting me an Instagram thought.
An Instagram what?
Nothing.
Wait, one sec. I'm just gonna see if I can get my computer. I'll be right back.
Okay. I'm gonna end stream soon, just so you know. Look at it's cool. What do you mean that it's cool? Yes, that is that word. On, make a noise. This is me a bird from Legend of Zelda. Oh my god, you're not wrong. I refuse to believe that this is real. Go on, make a noise. Go on.
Shushi, if you end stream within half an hour, I'm gonna cry.
Okay, well, I am going very much gonna be ending stream, like, now.
No!
I'm sorry, my mother.
I wanted to play Minecraft with you!
I know, I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
It's tall and loud and scary. It is.
What did I miss out on while you were gone?
This bird.
The second photo.
I know.
Wow, how lovely. Very nice. Round of applause.
And then it stood up tall, and then the camera also went up, so it just looked like it had ascended like 8 foot, and then it just screeched. It didn't. It made like a machine.
Wait, I'm gonna watch that video. Hold on.
Okay. Full
just watching this video real quick.
Well, you watch that video, I'm gonna end.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll...
That's a huge bird. What the heck?
I know.
Like, what? Like,
who did this?
This is a dinosaur IRL. Yeah,
no elders. No way. No way. No way. I refuse to believe. Okay. I'm gonna deafen. I will be right back. Join the stream. She can join the raid.
No.
Heart's been broken. I will never recover. Okay, I'll be back. Oh, guys. What happened to that stream, guys? What happened? What happened to that stream? Hold on. Minecraft. It's true. Okay, so we didn't exactly play Minecraft. Sorry, Fallen's bullying me. Okay, So we played like 20 seconds of Minecraft right at the start. But it's fine. It's fine. We did culture for the rest of the stream, exchanging interesting foods. Something I'm going to leave you with, though. It was fun. It was very fun. Thank you guys very much for being here. While I'm getting this, if you guys aren't already in the Discord, Fish, this is shamelessly directed at you. Don't feel like you have to join, but if you do want to, there it is. This was a fun stream. Thank you guys so much for being here. Thank you, Fish, for the follow. Thank you, Ollie, for being here. Thank you, Fallen. You did, yay! PogChamp. Take a look at the rules and get rolls and stuff. All PogChamp stuff. Thank you guys so much. Sorry I had to take a little streaming break yesterday, but I am back. I will be back tomorrow. Thank you so much. You had so much fun, for real. Well, thank you so much for being here, and I'm glad you had fun. This was a great stream. With that, I am going to leave you with this bloody penguin bar. Buy penguin bars. Anyway, who should I send you guys all over to? One of your best stream experiences. Yay! Oh, I'm so... Yay! Oh, thank you for saying that. I am very happy about that. Who should I send you guys to? Should I send you guys to a small streamer? Do you want to do a little small... Might you suggest... Oh my god, yes! Yes! I do want to raid that person. Yes! Are they streaming? Wait, I feel like... Am I... Are they streaming? Oh my god, they are! Do it. Yes. Let's do this. Okay, I'm gonna send you guys all over to Bublu. I'm sure you have tons of fun there. I really recognize the name. I think they were one of my... I think they might have raided me, like... But I don't know. But either way, we are going... on chill. I'm gonna send you guys all over to there. She should have told you to say something to chat. Oh. Oh yeah, sorry Fallen, I just completely didn't see that. Fallen, chat says bye. No, other way around. Chat, Fallen says bye. Fallen says bye. That's the words that we're going with. Please, everyone stay in this stream for this raid. There are so many of you guys here, so if you guys can join, stay for the raid, I know we'd really appreciate that. So I will see you guys back here tomorrow at 5 PM BST. Have an amazing day until then. Thank you all for being here, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Nice job. Thank you. Bye.